Rousey, our main event, the bantamweight belt.
It's fight week for Holly right now. It's a lot about distraction, not constantly thinking about it because the fight's all consuming. So if you just think about it, it just tears you down. So, you know, getting away and just not talking about the fight is very important in a fight camp. So times like these, it is nice.
We're working
right here, right now.
I mean, sometimes when it's so hot, I can only be in it for this long. And I'm like, portions are so hot, yeah. And sweating, I need to get out.
I like having my personal time, and the countdown's here, you know, it's on my mind all day long. And sometimes I do just like to escape it for a minute.
Holly, let's go.
Because you can wear yourself out. You know, I don't want to sit there and wear myself out just thinking about the fight the whole time. I was super excited with the turnout that we had. I think that the fans were excited to be there, and that always just makes it fun. It's no fun if you're going to be up there and it's like crickets out in the crowd. So I was really excited with the crowd that we had.
Come up here.
It was just kind of fun to get somebody involved. I just thought, you know what, if somebody gets super excited, I'm going to bring them up here. And she was ready. She was excited.
Completely unsurreal. I'm just glad that I knew a little bit of things so I didn't look like a complete idiot up there. But it was unsurreal. She's a complete beast and an athlete, top woman. Now I'm hoping she can do this and go all the way and take the title.
Listen, you're pacing this thing out just right. It's the same thing over and over again. She's going to get a little more desperate this round, OK? So make sure you don't lose focus and keep your eye on it. Got it?
Round two.
The performance is now. You can't wait for 30 minutes, the fight will be over. I'm not just trying to survive, I'm trying to come out with the win.
Side kick. Ducking. Wow. This is incredible. Oh, beautiful step in left. Holly is starting to show her skills. She's hurt at his head.
Over, and I looked over and they said, we did it, you know? That was the moment right there.
Holly Holm, ladies and gentlemen!